That was not. You are the one association.
Well, yeah, you can't be done.
Well, sorry.
You don't hit it unless it's like below us and we're gonna hit it. So.
Okay, well, I'm trying to stay in the middle, so slow down your paddling. Maybe just do a little steering. Try to stay in the middle here. So one thing I'm going to say right now, we don't have much freeboard. That's my fault.
In case that was a really important thing, steer away does not help. Like, you say, if say there was like a thing and you want to be like our good leader, you can like, log to the right, steer away.
This guy is mine.
Yeah, and this is where we wondered if the girl turned left or right, and they went that way. And it was probably about this tide when they went, because they were like, it's essentially high tide, and we're like, it's like hours from it.
But that made last year was early, and it was only getting high.
Yeah, no, I know.
Probably pretty shallow.
Thank you. Because, just wait, let me talk to that. Because if we go any farther than where you see that canoe,
yeah.
Like it's the beach and the sand, but it says you can't run the canoe up it.
Yeah.
It's like a hill sandy.
And, hey, is that the marsh that we made?
I doubt it. Because it has been.
I bet you it wouldn't cover the whole sheer cliff before me. Instead of making it go sideways, you need to go 100% down.
Maybe.
It's a straight wall. I wonder if it kept that straight wall.
Maybe.
So we were just rolling over the beach and we did it so many times. We were just chased after it. They like, meh.
Are there bathrooms there? Thank you. GoPro turn off. GoPro turn off. GoPro stop recording.
Feed in there or not?
Yeah, I don't want to dry on.
That one.
We should have brought the bucket with us and got some fresh water.
I'll come back.
Okay, well.
Cool. It's gonna get deeper here in a second. Tide's coming in, see? Yeah.
Bring
it around. The thing is, I look at it.
Why am I in there? Are you guys' shorts dry? Well, you're sitting on them.
No, we're not. Okay, I think that's the pine cone so I couldn't finally release it, Dad.
Maybe.
Are they still damp?
No, they're still wet.
No.
They're not going to dry now.
Yeah, my shoes did.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll put them closer.
Oh, look at that. You know what's funny about that?
A frontal system will approach Bowie from the west on Thursday. The system will bring southerly gales to Bowie Thursday afternoon, then spread to the northern water Thursday night. These winds will shift to northwest gales in the wake of a front. Wave height forecasts for Pacific waters issued by Environment Canada at 0400 Pacific Daylight Time Wednesday, August 26th for today, tonight, and Thursday. The next scheduled forecast will be issued at 1600 Pacific Daylight Time.
Good morning.
Good morning. How was your night?
Good. I've got like a wife and two kids, so we're just packed in there. It's always warm.
That's a lot of people for everyone.
It's always warm.
How long are you guys staying for?
We're just taking off tomorrow.
Oh, God.
Just listening to the radio. It's supposed to maybe have a little showers again in the afternoon today.
Okay.
And then it's supposed to be done by tomorrow, but then there's a kind of a gale coming in Thursday night or Friday morning, so
yeah.
But this is still good.
No complaints.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, Mom, just relax.
Mm-hmm. You said you would play Boomer Jackson Boots.
In an infant. Sam's not going away.
Of course, are you crazy?
Yeah, but if I had a button I could push, and this thing would do its pan, mm-hmm. pretty sweet. Wait.
Now, don't hit the rock.
No, he's good.
No.
Mom wrecking the video.
Yeah, we'll do it again.
Doing it, then I can also do a draft for the first player. If I can only wait.
What? Sure, we all know you're here.
Yeah, you just
know
the right guy.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, so we'll go for long.
It's the front row. We're gonna go
across
the
fence. Whatever. Okay. You want one that's like this big?
If you can carry it. If it's too big to carry, don't get it. But Uncle Matt's gonna back up here, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna block this part off with my truck.
Nice. Just say screw you to everybody.
Camp up there. Whoa, there's nothing.
No, I mean, it's a good thing.
Okay, you have to hold that down low. You have to be down a bit low. It's my turn now. The camel comes down. Hold that.
How's it working, guys?
Here we go.
Last day, caught in a rainstorm. Packing up. Yay, everybody's wet.
Bad, everybody wet.
Uncle Matthew got a tarp up. All right. Where are we? Georgie Lake?
Yeah, Georgie Lake.
Georgie Lake. The Sharp House. This house was built by Jim Sharp.
Just the tourists.
Yeah, of course. Well, what do you expect?
Yeah.
13% battery, 9 minutes left to recording time.
Look at that dock, it's all boomed.
This fine old house.
Okay, here, you guys want to stand in front of the truck for me and I'll get a picture?
Yep.
Yeah.
I don't think you